bestie vibes only, 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 vibesy bestie vibes only. Bestie vibes only, bestie vibes only, bestie vibes only.
Cause you were doubting me. I shot my mama and my daddy. I never smashed her on the mattress. I never smashed her in the...
Hey guys, as you can see, I took a trip down to my favorite store in the entire world. And guess what? They had the cutest little cereal cups. I always get all of them, like the Apple Jacks and the Lucky Charms, but they never have the Cocoa Pebbles, the Fruity Pebbles, the Corn Pops. They're always out. So this was a major plus. Y'all can hear Seven in the background, but that's fine. I'm talking loud enough for you to be able to hear. But anyway, these Apple and Cinnamon Jacks are like my absolute favorite since I was a child. My children love the Cocoa Pebbles and the Fruity Pebbles, so that was like a total plus for me today. Okay, and then I found these cute little Twix and M&M yogurt cups. They're good for on the go, for when your children, you know, want to grab a quick snack. That's what I got this for. I hope they like it. Okay, I did get the kettle corn, the buttery kettle corn. My phone is ringing. Sorry about that. Also, Seven Drinks organic soy milk. And we get the great value because, believe it or not, the regular Silk, it gets spoiled fast. So we use the organic great value, okay, unless they absolutely don't have any. I also get the whole milk vitamin D great value when I'm there. Okay, these 10 Quaker Chewy Dips bars, the kids absolutely love them, but I think I love them more. I think I'm competing with Seven at this point and my phone. Okay, so anyway, we got the Nestle Pure Life Fruity Water. Those are individual packages, something I'm going to try for Seven. Now, my kids love the cheese and crackers and cheese and breadstick dips. They only had great value. If you know me, I only buy brand. I don't buy anything that is not brand, but they didn't have them. So I figured it'd be something good to try just to see how they are. Then tonight, we're going to have hot dogs. So I got the Nathan's. They're really expensive. But my taste is expensive, so that's what I like. I also got the ballpark hot dog buns. We made sure, excuse my hand, this is my sore hand and I've been wearing a little cast on it, so I mean a brace. But anyway, the hot dog buns, I'm trying the great value bread this time. Why? Because it was the softest on the shelf, literally. Then I found these great double noodle Campbell's cups. It also comes with the crackers, as you can see at the top. Seven is really trying to get into this whole YouTube thing with me. Okay, so I buy Glade house spray. Today I'm trying Hawaiian Breeze, Cashmere Wood, a lemon scent, which I cannot see, and then the Aquamarine. They are so good. I also love the game. So we got the game. We got some spoons. And then the Pampers. Let's get into them. Seven, he's 6 years old. However, he does still wear, you know, like the pull-ups and Pampers. He can go to the bathroom, tell you when he has to go to the bathroom, all of that. But due to his, you know, little miracle life, he has to still have his Pampers. I did not like these Pampers. I did buy them last. Okay, so as I was stating, I tried the size 7s in these, and that was like $28 a box. This one is $26 a box, but as you can see, it goes up to 125 pounds. 7 is 55 pounds. This is 60 to 125. I forget how many this one goes to, but it does not fit at all. I love Pampers, by the way. I'm not knocking them at all. It might work for someone else. I also got 150 plates for $3.68. Okay, so this is my grocery slash household item haul. And Seven is dying to turn his TV up. So let me go ahead and end this. He wants the ABC song. Bestie vibes only, 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 vibesy bestie vibes only, bestie vibes only, bestie vibes only, bestie vibes only.
I shot my mama and my daddy. I never smashed her on the mattress. I never smashed her in the